Rock and roll, this song got to number 2 in June 1997. That'll do. It's quite nice, isn't it, Dad? Put a capo on the second fret if you want to do it, you know. It's like a D with an F sharp bass in it. Name minor 7 and C, G, that's easy. All the way through, you know, all the way through, you know, you've got to remember. Here we go, I found Bittersweet Symphony, which is just sitting there for 25p in a charity shop. And so I've utilised the existence of the CD for this very video. And here I've got, look, I actually bought for full price, £14.49, right, in 1998. I've still got the receipt here, which is very sad of me. And it's dated the 8th of January 1998. So yeah, £14.49, I must have had a few bob. I must have liked the Verve, you know. I did quite like the Verve, actually. It's a good CD, you know. Yeah. I think there's a bit of Rubber Soul influence on the cover shot, really, you know, with the, like, kind of stretching, the, like, kind of, you know, the faulty. Anyway, there we go. Rock and roll.